in the pit in exactly the same place that his father had died during an accident. And so the poem was, it was kind of, is about things that are lost, but it was a very optimistic and positive look on life. And one of the last lines in the poem was, "Keep your face toward the sun, unto the sun." So I thought that was a lovely poem, beautiful poem, and I wrote this tune to go with it, which isn't at all melancholic. It's very, very happy, in fact. That's pretty quick, eh? Big hand for Ed Boyd, the G-string maestro.